This one hurts. I know it wasn't just me who wanted to see this caliber of physique on the men's physique stage in 2024. Jeremy Potvin tears his bicep bowling. I'm never going bowling again if that's the case. I mean, hopefully it was still a nice score, Jeremy. But this is heartbreaking. But like you said, it's not. Hopefully it's not so much of a crushing blow, so much of a crushing injury where we don't see this physique sometime later in the year.